So the specific challenges that I faced prior to working with Angela and her team was that I wasn't getting a lot of traffic to my website and I wasn't booking a lot of clients. As a newer wedding planner, I knew that I had the skills to get the jobs done, but I wasn't in front of enough brides so that I could get booked. So I was very happy to work with Angela. She did an awesome job of doing a total overhaul critique of my website and suggesting some awesome things like a chat bot, the size of my images, placement, call to action buttons, tons of things that I just wasn't thinking of. I was just looking at what was aesthetically pretty for a website as opposed to what really gave clients what they needed when they visit my website. So what set Angela apart from anyone else that I'd kind of run across was how I learned about her first, which was the podcast. I absolutely love podcasts. Hers was like none other. This was someone who was ahead of their time, in my opinion, just because I'm somewhat of a tech nerd coming from an engineering background, now into more of a creative field. So I totally resonated with her perspective of how technology could really move the industry forward. So with her credibility from the podcast, just some of the things that she'd done in the industry, her background using True Colors, I really thought that she could really help me where other professionals maybe couldn't and offer just a different perspective as to how I could really target my ideal client. Okay, so the timeline that I saw some changes after working with Angela and her team was about 3 to 4 months, which I thought was outstanding. She gave me some basic pointers as far as those call to action buttons, things that I need to be more consistent on. And it was like as soon as I started implementing those changes and tweaking those details, I started seeing more leads come into my inquiry form. So from working with Angela and her team were about 3 to 4 months. She gave me some great action items with ways to update my webpage. She did a thorough check, clicking every button, going into every area, and just seeing what worked and what made sense to get my clients who would visit what the information that they needed very quickly. So in 3 to 4 months, I was shocked that just making some of those minor tweaks, I really started seeing more leads come in. So from that, and also being consistent on 2 platforms, those 2 big things have really driven way more traffic in. And I mean, I would maybe get 1 or 2 inquiries a month, and it has doubled and tripled that to where, I mean, it's wedding season now, and I'm already booked clients for 2020 and 2021. So I'm super excited about the changes and the results that I've seen in such a short time. So my advice for anyone who is interested in working with Angela and her team is to simply give it a try. She has tons of free resources, so you can absolutely see how credible and how her processes actually work. Step out, invest in yourself, and go out and get and build the business that you've always wanted. I think that's something that I can attest to, and I hope that you could see the same results as well. There's a song by Jordan Sparks, and it's like a celebration song. It's Jordan Sparks and Whitney Houston. I think it's called Celebrate.